Hi friends, while writing documents in Microsoft Word, we often use equations, figures, tables, etc. and give their reference in the document. If this reference is on some other page, it is difficult to give the reference of the object as such. In case those objects are given a reference number with caption, it will be easy to refer them anywhere in the document. In our earlier videos, we have explained how to generate automatic equation numbers and cross-refer them in the document. The links of these videos are mentioned in the video description. Apart from equations, we can always number tables, diagrams, screenshots, or any other object and give their cross-reference. In this video, we will learn how to generate reference number and cross-refer any type of object in Microsoft Word. To start with, let's right-click this object and click on Insert Caption. Here by default, three different object labels are available: Equation, Figure and Table. I will go for Figure. Label positions can be set from here. I will choose Above Selected Item. Once we click OK, the label will be inserted above the figure. In case you want to insert the label below the figure, choose Below Selected Item and click OK. Let's give a suitable caption for the figure. In this way, we can insert reference number and captions for any type of object. With the help of cross-reference, we can always refer back to these figures. Let's place the cursor where we want to insert the cross-reference. Then click on References menu. Here click on Cross-reference. Here in Reference Type, let's select the label name. Since we are going to give cross-reference of a figure, let's select Figure. All numbered figures with captions will be listed here. Let's select the reference number and caption of the figure we want to cross-refer. Here different options of cross-reference are available, like the label along with caption or only the label name and number, etc. You can select as per your choice and click Insert. Now let's click Close to come out. Keeping the Control key pressed and clicking the cross-reference number will take us to the figure referred. This cross-reference is really helpful, especially when the figures and their cross-reference numbers are on different pages. Without giving any detail about the location of the object, we can easily refer back to them in one click. Sometimes we might have to insert some more figures between already numbered figures. After insertion of new objects, the reference numbers of the same type of objects will be automatically updated, but the cross-reference will not be updated by itself. To update, right-click the cross-reference and click on Update field. These fields can be updated individually, or we can update all the fields together at a time. We will look into the second option shortly. When an object is deleted, even the reference numbers does not get updated. Though when we inserted a new object, the reference number was updated automatically. There is a shortcut to update all the reference numbers and cross-reference in one go, whether we have inserted a new object or deleted. For this, select the whole document by pressing Ctrl key plus A and then right-click anywhere in the document and click Update field. All reference numbers and also the cross-reference will be updated. Alternatively, we can select the whole document and press F9 to update all. We can follow the same procedure to give captions for tables. If we want to format the number style of the labels, click the References tab and then click Insert Caption. Let's select the desired label. Now let's click Numbering. Different formats are available. We can choose as per our choice and click OK. Since we have formatted the numbers of figures, only the style of reference numbers of figures will change. Style of other object labels will remain as it is. Since I do not like the new format, I will press Ctrl Z to go back to default style. By default, the color of labels is blue. If we want, we can always change the format of individual labels. To change the format of all labels at a time, click the drop-down menu under Styles, then click the drop-down menu of Caption. Here let's click Modify. Now we can change the default format of the captions as per our choice. OK to apply the changes, the formatting of all the labels will be changed. Other than equations, tables and figures, we can also create new labels. For example, I want to create a separate reference number label for these screenshots. For this, let's click New Label. I will name it as Screenshot and click OK. Let's click OK again and the new label will be inserted. Following the same procedure, we can create different labels. These options are really helpful for people who use Microsoft Word for their theses, assignments, papers, and books. If you have any doubts or need any information regarding Microsoft Word, please feel free to write in the comment box. I will try my best to answer your queries. Let's conclude this video here. If you found this video useful, please hit the thumbs up icon. Please also share this video in your social circle. It will encourage us to upload more videos. If you have not yet subscribed our channel, please do subscribe our channel aonehelp. Please also click on bell icon to get notifications of our forthcoming videos. For any query or suggestion, please leave a message in the comment box. Let's meet again in next video. Thanks for watching till end. Bye.